Pressure on. Cropped. I think I hear Krub back there, I'm not sure. We got a TL to my side though. We also got the cow loot. Oh, it's Doctor, okay. I don't care about P3 in the survivors or killers. It don't really mean anything, it has no real attachment to it. So... That one Mexican, thank you for the 9 months. Appreciate it, man. Still going for a great skill test because I'm bloody, I'm so used to it. Alright, TL versus Doctor. Probably not the wisest thing to do. Really? Did he have bamboozle? Why did he walk through there? That was weird. It's probably gonna get me here. What the hell? Dude, your movement. Oh, it does have bamboozle. Okay, never mind. He has bamboozle. Bamboozle, yeah. Yeah, we could still go around twice, I reckon. Actually, no, we could go back. I knew you'd go for that. Though. you should always expect that I'm doing that. Always expect it. Bamboozle. Not over there. Woo-hoo-hoo! Ooh, that was close. The iron will just save my ass. Oh. Damn, he might get that. Oh. Try to bait it. He's not really tunneling, he just started a chase. Well, that looked weird with the dead odd. So quick. That's because of his add-on. I'm gonna have to dead on his next shock. See if I can time it. I didn't time it. I die now. What? What? That's two times now, by the way. That lag's happened. So I guess it's the servers. That was gonna see me again. Oh, is that okay? What? Oh, okay, that's the, that's normal. He's doing it so quick because it's freaking out on. Fuck. I'm so confused. No! Where did the doctor go? Weird. I thought he'd just go for the hook on there and just stay there. Maybe trade. Can you run a full meta build and just stomp on survivors? Nope, you can't. The only way you can really stomp on survivors is slugging and one-picking them. That's about it. If they're good, I mean, if they're bad, you can stomp on them. Obviously.